Thanks for joining us to learn about Azure Sentinel and our cloud-native approach to a SIEM solution. We saw how to get started, collect data across all sources, detect threats, and reduce alerts with Azure Sentinel. SecOps teams have to investigate and take action for ongoing security incidents as well. Ram, can you share the process of incident response with Azure Sentinel?
Absolutely. One of the big draws about Azure Sentinel is that we look at the entire part of the Defender kill chain steps. So it's not just about collecting data and building detections, but it is the place to do automatic response as well as remediation, AJ. And I'm going to start with the case that we spoke in our previous module. It was essentially when there was an anomalous login by a user followed by suspicious mailbox creation. So this is our case page. This is where, you know, you would see those high red alerts that no security analysts are going to be investigating. So in the case page for the case that I've opened and spoken in the previous module, you know, if I click the investigate button, essentially that's how you get to the investigation module. And what happens over here, AJ, what you see over here is, first of all, you'll see the alert, and you'll see how the user is basically related in the context of that particular alert. So already I've expanded some of the investigation entities, so you can see that the user has logged into a whole host of these machines.
So it's mapping the entire attack for me.
Absolutely.
So what is happening to the threat? What are the related alerts? All of that is mapped in this graph for me.
Yeah, so this this graph is basically like all the entities that are related to that threat. And here's what I can do, which I'm really super excited about. You can, just with one click, you can get all the related alerts for that particular user right over here. So no need to write like, you know, weird queries or anything else. When you're in pinch of time, you want the data immediately.
That's right.
And that's what Azure Sentinel provides over here.
I mean, time is of the essence. You are trying to understand what is happening. You're trying to investigate an incident. And this is so helpful. This is so simple to understand and map the entire attack chain.
Exactly. Just with one click, I was able to bring for this particular user all the related alerts. And the one that's red over here, you know, it's like a suspicious PowerShell threat that has been detected. And if I'm like an analyst, I'm thinking, oh my gosh, what am I going to do next? You know, this user should not have like, you know, executed PowerShell. And what are my remediation options? So, and again, you don't even have to leave Azure Sentinel to do the next steps of your investigation. So we have a whole host of playbooks in our playbooks tab that that we've filled out. And this is totally customizable that, you know, based on how your organization deals with these types of threats, you can customize them. So, you know, if you say you want to block the user, I'm going to show you the list of steps that, you know, that a security analyst could have, like, pre-configured. This is pretty common.
So these playbooks?
Yeah.
These are built on Azure Logic Apps?
Absolutely. So we chose Logic Apps with the purpose because Logic Apps has proven time and time again how it can execute these sequence of steps that are complicated but also very intuitive to execute.
And it's already integrated with Azure Sentinel.
Absolutely.
So the playbook list that you are looking at, you're showing us, that's available to our customers, and they can use it, or they can customize their own playbooks.
Yes, they can totally customize it, and I'll show you like what about the customization that's going to blow your mind. First of all, like, you know, you can integrate the sequence of steps with like industry standards like ServiceNow.
Wow.
Like, you know, if you want to open an incident, ServiceNow is something that you can just plug in for your case management service. You can post a message in your SOC channels. We all have our favorite like SOC channels to kind of monitor.
Yep.
But in terms of remediation, you know, if I want to block the user, I can block the user in Azure Active Directory, but simultaneously I can also block the IP address that the user is logging in because I've like, you know, if I have Palo Alto in. So it's not only integration with like Microsoft products like Azure Active Directory, but also third-party products like you know, ServiceNow or even Palo Alto. We really embrace our partners so that you as a security analyst gets the full like automatic response and remediation so that you don't have to just focus on attack detection, but really with the power of Sentinel, it's all about attack disruption.
That's great, because now you can integrate with your existing tools,
yep,
right, like ServiceNow,
yep,
and also automate responses for partner solutions like Palo Alto firewalls, or even other firewalls or other
yep,
security solutions out there.
Absolutely.
This is great. So investigation with Graph makes it simple, mm-hmm, able to understand quickly what is happening in your enterprise, and then provide a response, automated response, using built-in tools with Azure Sentinel.
Absolutely.
That's great, man. This is a great demo that you showed, a compelling one for Azure Sentinel. How do folks get started with Azure Sentinel?
Well, if you're an Azure customer, well, guess what? Azure Sentinel is already there. So just go to the portal and search for Azure Sentinel, and you will just land on the dashboard. And really start connecting different data sources. Start pulling in, you know, your on-premise, your devices, your user data, you know, your cloud data. Again, not just like Azure Cloud, but, you know, AWS cloud data sources into Azure Sentinel. That's where you can get really the biggest bang for the buck. And you know, if you're not like in our Azure ecosystem, just like start a trial on Microsoft Azure. And you know, all this information, by the way, is on our webpage, ak.ms/Azure Sentinel.
That's great. So I'm assuming that Azure Sentinel is available in preview already.
Yes, it's our Azure Sentinel is available in preview, so really ready.
So you, as you mentioned, just go to Azure portal, and if you already have Azure subscription, you can just go and get the dashboard and then start connecting data and then start analytics using Azure Sentinel.
Absolutely.
This is great. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
this was
AJ.
Very, very informational. And thank you, folks, for joining us. We hope you all found it helpful, too. Please join thousands of your peers who are in Azure Sentinel Preview Program to explore how a cloud-native SIEM solution can empower your teams and help organizations to be more secure and more productive. Thanks for joining us today. We'll see you next time with more modules.